Fraud prevention. It's an epic game of chess with millions of moving pieces. A game so complex that neither humans nor machines can handle it by themselves.
Only through the fusion of artificial and human intelligence can we keep fraudsters in check.
Fortunately, Forder allows you to do exactly that.
The world stood in awe in 1996 when, for the first time in history, human world chess champion Garry Kasparov lost a game to a computer, an artificial intelligence named Deep Blue. But what do we even mean when we talk about AI?
At its core, Deep Blue was just a long list of chess strategies and rules. This is called rule-based AI, an automated system based on the intelligence and the expertise of us humans.
These rule-based AIs can be great at chess, but they struggle with our real-world game of fraud prevention. It's virtually impossible to create a comprehensive and coherent list of rules that addresses all known forms of fraud.
We obviously need to apply a different approach.
And this is where a new kind of AI enters the game, machine learning. The idea is quite simple. Throw ridiculous amounts of data at a machine learning algorithm and let it look for the patterns. The machine devises its own rules and strategies while we sit back and enjoy the show.
Sounds great. But machine learning has some serious drawbacks. Say you're training a fraud prevention algorithm. You give the model millions of transactions, each one labeled fraud or legit. The algorithm analyzes the data and can now pinpoint all known forms of fraud. Great. But the fraudsters, they don't play by the rules. They come up with new tricks, and our poor algorithm begins to falter. It can't handle strategies it's never seen before.
This is where human intelligence is needed. Expert researchers scour the dark web, track emerging technologies, and surface patterns across the e-commerce landscape. While this expertise is high impact, humans obviously can't scrutinize millions of online transactions one by one.
So, to sum things up, rule-based AI isn't powerful enough. Machine learning algorithms can't stay ahead of unknown forms of fraud, and human intelligence by itself can't scale. The only thing left to do, sadly, is give up.
Or we can combine it all and fight fraud with hybrid AI.
Where other solutions depend on either limited machine learning or unscalable human expertise, Forder's hybrid AI scales like a machine, yet is intuitive and transparent like a human.
It's a platform that learns by itself from astronomical amounts of data, while being continuously updated by expert researchers. A platform that identifies and stops known and unknown forms of fraud in real time, while delivering accurate insights about every customer interaction. This is what Forder is all about.
It's the ultimate solution for reducing chargebacks and false declines.